Yeah, just tell me a little bit what as Veteran Day approaches, how you reflect on it now.
The one thing that I keep in mind is that when we volunteered to serve, we volunteered. It was a choice we made. And in retrospect, now I reflect on the fact that if I hadn't made that choice, I wouldn't be who I am today. I wouldn't have the family I have. I wouldn't have the life I have. And so I reflect on and I'm grateful for who I've become.
And just real quick, tell me what you love about your job so much.
I love being the person who has gone through the struggles that I see many of my students going through and knowing that, hey, it's going to be okay.
Great. Thank you so much.